A male-expressed rice embryogenic trigger redirected for asexual propagation through seeds. Traditional hybrid breeding is a process that generates crops with high yield and other desirable characteristics. By breeding two different high-performing plants together, we can generate seeds that grow into a so-called hybrid plant that grows even better. For some crops, the hybrids can produce double the yield. Unfortunately, when the hybrid plant self-fertilizes or is bred with an identical hybrid plant, its seeds will produce plants with lower yield. This is why farmers have to buy new hybrid seeds every year. So why aren't offspring identical to their parents? Let's zoom into their cells to find out. Sexual reproduction begins with a mother egg cell. In a hybrid plant, the mother egg cell contains special versions of different genes that, in combination, give the hybrid its high yield. A process called meiosis divides the DNA into separate egg cells. The male cell, or sperm, then fertilizes one of the egg cells, and the fertilized egg begins to grow into an embryo, eventually forming a whole seed. The resulting seeds inherit different combinations of genes and will have a very different genetic makeup from the parents, just like you'd expect for human children. If the offspring ends up losing its powerful combination of high-yield genes, it will have lower yields than its hybrid parent. In this breakthrough study, Dr. Sundaresan and his team have managed to engineer rice plants that create seeds that are exact clones of the parent. The engineered plants reproduce asexually, yielding clonal seeds with all of the parent's desirable traits. So how did they achieve this remarkable feat? To enable asexual reproduction, Sundaresan and his team first used CRISPR genome editing to turn off three genes and stop meiosis. This produces egg cells that carry all of the mother's genes without any of the shuffling and gene loss that normally happens. Next, the researchers added a gene called Baby Boom 1, or BBM1, which triggers the egg cell to develop into an embryo without the need for sperm, eventually producing a full seed. In the end, each seed carries a perfect clone of the original plant. This breakthrough means that hybrid plants with desirable traits will produce seeds that can be planted and grown into plants that are exact clones, with high yields year after year. Even great-grand plants will still be clones of the original rice plant. Currently, not all of the seeds from the same engineered plant are identical clones, but now that the big technical barrier has been overcome, the team is working to increase the efficiency. Excitingly, since all of the key genes involved in this approach are found in other plants, the same strategy could potentially be used in other important crops, like corn, tomatoes, and wheat. Right now, most rice farmers do not grow hybrid rice crops due to the high cost of the seeds. This IGI project could transform the world, one day giving farmers in developing countries access to all the benefits of hybrid rice without having to buy expensive seeds every year.